Alright, so we're gonna start with your aim, which can be divided into your tracking aim, either by ADSing.